I don't do the most, but I do a lot. I'ma make a toast, cause we still alive. No big, I feel like Pac. I shoot the shot, I'm coming in hot. While I got the steamer, I bring the fire, but you never seen her. I testify, I don't need a subpoena. They want my soul, better go to Korea. I love my dog just like I'm Peter. Gotta protect him. I made the call up, but just like I'm reppin'. I know we left, yeah, now we back together. But I guess that is better now, later than never. Like, what's happening? I'ma need y'all, quit asking when. Me and my wife gon' have some kids. Right now, we just practicing. Practicing. Teacher saying, quit rapping, man. That gon' hurt my average. I said, thank God I ain't average.
Brings up 33 for the Jackets. Let's make that 34. Bell County tries the middle of the line for a short game. Stopped by a swarm of Jackets. Pass interference against the Jackets. That's 15 yards and a first down for the Bobcats. Bell County goes first and 10 from the 15-yard line. Once again, a big thank you to our sponsor in the first quarter, the Pins Undergarments. Ball start against Bell County, a 5-yard penalty. Bell County, three-point conversion attempt to stop by the Jackets. Here we go, Bell County kicking off, and it's 6-0. Ladies and gentlemen, hang on to your ticket stub or say, Uncle Buck sent me. Sagebrush is offering 10% off your food purchase tonight up to the ball game. Show your ticket stub or just simply say, Uncle Buck sent me. Corey Harrison and Anthony Jackson back deep on the jacket. Frazier's kick goes in the end zone. Jack is the start first from 10 from the top end. Got a false start against Willsboro. He's up second down and first down and 15. CG Ford on the carry. Picks up about nine. Brings up second down and six. Personal foul against Bell Cannon. 15 yards, automatic first down. That's a yellow jacket. First down. Anthony Jackson on the corner, the ball is loose. Jaggers retain position. Second down and seven for the Jaggers. And it's good for another Yellow Jacket first down. First and 10 on the 14-yard line for the Jackets. Come on, Jacket fans, get off their walkers and make some noise for these alumni. Dallin Farr on the carry. Brings up second and two. Welcome the thrower. Illegal participation. Casey Earl will take the extra point for Middlesbrough. Jeremy Allen will kick. Fumble on the stand. Middlesbrough does retain, but we got us a barn burner here in Kentucky. 6-6. We'd like to thank ARH for their support tonight. All players show your jersey after the game and give a free colonoscopy. Sean Robbins on the return. Cut down by the Jackets. Justin Gooden on the carry for the Bobcats, dropped down by the swarm of Jackets. Gain of two brings up second down and eight. First and 10, about the 48 of the Jacket.
Or didn't play it.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get back to some football. Sean Robbins on the carry for a Bell County first down. Bobcats ball just shy of the 35 of the Jets. John Robbins carries again, gain of about four, brought down by C.G. Ford. I'm sorry, that is Jason Bingham on the carry. Don't forget, show a picture of your jersey, get a free colonoscopy following the game for a race. Jackson brought down by Sean Davenport. But that is a Jacket first down. First contained midfield for the Jackets. It's a false start against the Jackets. And that's why you don't do that. Jackets take the lead, 12-6. We got a timeout by the Jackets. This is shaping up to a great game tonight, folks. Don't forget, the second half is sponsored by our friends at Viagra. Keep it up, boys.
Hey, you want to look out, bro.
All joking aside, these two teams are actually playing some great football. Let's give them all a big hand. Not everybody who wants, give them a hand, yeah. The extra point is no good. But the Jackets have the lead with 7:12 to go in the half. 12-6.
Gilbert!
I'm sorry.
7 minutes to go. Let's give a big shout out and thank you to our friends at Venom Lucy for sponsoring this second quarter. Return for the White Samson, excuse me. And Scott Smith made it to the porta potty. That's another victory. And the helmet comes off.
Yeah.
Titans going against the Jets. Gets Dale Payne on the first down. A yellow jacket time. All proceeds from the alumni football game go back into the Middlesboro Athletic Department. So be generous. And don't forget, we've got to split the pot coming up at halftime. To get your tickets now. And we'd like to throw warm thanks to our friend Scott Smith, who has made his return to the booth. CG Ford on the run, brought down by Sean Davenport at the 30-yard line, and that is a yellow jacket. First down! And a timeout, Bell County. That gives us a chance to thank our friends and sponsors at Stryker, the number one company in hip replacements. My apologies to Doug Jeter for not having his last name correct in our roster. Well, as far as pass is incomplete. Intended for AJ Anthony Jackson. Brings up second down and 10 to the Jackets. Brings up third down, my bad. Josh Knuckles on the stop for the Bell County Bobcats.
Show me something!
It goes against the Bobcats, so we're going to back it up. We're going to start first and 10.
I got
here with Mama. We're going to start first and 10 for 25. Only 10 seconds left in the game. Previous play is under review. Don't forget, we're going to have time to split the top.
around you full of motion.
Don't forget, Sagebrush after the game. Show your ticket stub or simply say Uncle Buck sitting, and you get 10% off on all your food. That's no lie, I'm serious. Yes, and I was authorized by Sagebrush to make that announcement several times. So, yeah. We got a break in the action. Do not forget, ladies and gentlemen, that Air Raid Trampoline Park, located in Rundown, Kentucky, is now open for business. Take the kids, it's a great time. The biggest trampoline park in the state. Jackets have the ball first and 10 on the 40-yard line. We got 6.2 seconds to go on the Thank you. gentlemen, get your split the buck, pop tickle snack.